very close to a place that's called Marine Marisol. And here you can use to, if you wanna come, you wanna have some fun. They also have a place, a beach, if you wanna swim. And sure, you have to give a little thing so you can swim for free. It's also a very beautiful place to stay. They have places like hotels, motels where you can sleep. Here you have some boats right on the side. Just have a look. Looks very beautiful. That's it. Lovely. Okay. And this is a kind of a marine for it is where they manufacture cement for buildings, where they used to make stones. And here is where the marine, they get all what they need to do that. Like, very beautiful. And on the other side here, it's a very old one. But it's so beautiful. That we are enjoying the Amazon, because here is also a piece of it. A bit.
Of course. Amazon is so big country, it's so big region.
Yes.
It's a part of Colombia, Ecuador, Bolivia, Peru,
Brazil, Suriname, Guyana,
and Venezuela.
It's
so incredible. Imagine so big forest. And you know, on Brazil there is a big forest also all around the coast and past.
Yeah.
And now it's just 7 holes on this day.
Beautiful. And here is where a caribou stop. Right up on the side. And that's all up. From here now, I go to the other side. It's called a paddle. Very beautiful. Clouds. Mm-hmm.